Hello everyone, today I'll present you the EMC E20-370 exam, Content Addressed Storage, or CAS, Specialist Exam for Implementation Engineers. Here we have some basic test information. The duration of this exam is 90 minutes and there are 60 questions. That was one of the exam topics. The first one, CAS concepts. Second, Centra architecture. Then, Centra operations, API. Then, Centra tools, and the last one, Centra Universal Access, or CUA. Please note that these are just some of the exam topics. Now, you can visit passguarantee.com to successfully pass the EMC E20-370 exam. Go to PassGuarantee and get the E20-370, which covers all these exam topics. Thank you very much for watching, and please stay tuned for our next feature presentation.